Hello everyone, and welcome to another tutorial from Laird Connectivity. Today, we're going to show you how to integrate the LWB 5 Plus dongle on an IMX 8M Plus Yocto platform. So let's get started. First, let's have a look at the tools that we're going to need. We're going to need an LWB 5 Plus dongle, an IMX 8M Plus EVK, and an Ubuntu Linux PC with a Yocto build environment. As a prerequisite, we're going to assume that you know how to set up a Yocto build environment. This is covered very well in NXP's documentation, so we will not cover it here. Instead, we will focus on how to add Laird Connectivity's external layer into a Yocto build. Next, let's look at our tutorial setup. J23 will be used to connect to a serial terminal. J5 will be used for power. The dongle will plug into J7, and then we'll boot from the micro SD card. To test Wi-Fi, we will connect to an AP and then do a ping. And then to test Bluetooth, we'll scan for devices that are discoverable or are advertising. To make the integration easier, we provided a step-by-step guide on our GitHub page. So let's go ahead and go to that page and start the integration. So the GitHub page also talks about the setup, which we already covered. So we'll skip that and go right to step one, which is download the Yocto Project PSP recipe layers. To download, we first create a project directory. Then we cd into that project directory. And then use the repo command to download. Step 2, set up the build configuration. Step 3, modify the bblayers.config file by adding metal layered CP. Step 4, modify a local.config file. Step 5, clone the metal layered CP layer into the sources directory. Step 6, modify the LWB 5 Plus sample image recipe so that it picks up the correct firmware and adds the Laird Network Manager to the build. And then save it as mylwb5p.bb. Step 7, launch menu config, and configure the kernel to disable the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth items that will be replaced by the layered backboards. Then, navigate to the Network Device Support page and disable wireless LAN by pressing space. Next, navigate to the Networking Support page and disable Bluetooth and wireless. Then exit menu config and save your changes. Step 8, build the image. Step 9. So the build finished without errors, so we can go ahead and flash it into the SD card. Step 10. With the SD card installed and the IMX EVK, connect to a serial terminal and then boot the device and log in as root. Step 11. Now we're ready to test Wi-Fi, so we'll create a connection profile and then connect to the AP. To keep things simple, I just named the AP your AP and set the password to your password. Now that we're connected, I can go ahead and ping a website. Step 12, test Bluetooth by launching Bluetooth CTL. Then on the Bluetooth CTL prompt, type power on, and then scan on, and then you should see some Bluetooth addresses on the screen. So that completes our tutorial. We hope that you find this helpful, and thank you for watching.